The school marshals were beaten up. They were beaten to stupor. So nobody could rescue him than the policemen. And when the policemen came in, they started shooting tear gas to the students. And these tear gas were not even shot into the air. It was shot directly to the students. In fact, a friend of mine got wounded. The tear gas teared his head and he was bleeding profusely. In fact, he's now in LASU Com. He was referred to LASU Com yesterday. So that really aggravated the student, and the issue turned into riot.
The Lagos State University students violently protested on the 22nd of January 2014. Photo reports said they destroyed properties and even disrupted the examination that was supposed to hold same day, just because their Vice Chancellor, Prof. John Obafunwa, refused to reopen the registration portal for students that are yet to pay their school fees.
My name is Sheo.
Okay, Sheo, you're a student of LASU, right?
Yeah,
what department, what level?
Philosophy.
Okay, level?
Three level.
Okay, what really happened here?
As of the day before yesterday, which was Wednesday, the students were clamoring for the opening of the school portal.
Okay.
Because about 8,500 students are yet to register their courses. They paid late. You know, the money of the school fees is too much. So okay. After they
paid... How much is the fee?
Like 200,000 upward.
Okay.
It was 350. So after they paid in, the VC told them that don't be allowed to write exams. And even if they write the exam, it won't reflect in their profile. To which it is an automatic carryover, an extra year.
Extra year.
So they pleaded to the VC to open the portal. He didn't. So as of Wednesday, they all grouped at the front of the VC office. They were humble, pleading to him to open the portal, to which he didn't open the portal. And from what I heard, while they were pleading, I heard somebody held onto the VC's leg, to which the VC kicked the lady off and ordered his convoy to move on, because it was about leaving school. So from there, the protest started.
Okay.
And when the protest started, they tried barricading the road for him to pass. But one way or the other, he skipped out of the school. So as of yesterday morning, exam was supposed to start yesterday. The VC still came to school, and when he came to school, he dared the student by going to Faculty of Science and telling them to start the examination, that nothing would happen.
Okay.
And the angry students who are yet to register started their protest again, to which they changed the VC out of Faculty of Science to his office. In fact, they started throwing pills at him.
Wow.
So when he got back to his office, the students now regrouped back to the front of the admin block. What they were now clamoring for, the struggle now changed. It was no more the portal must open. Then the struggle now changed to school fees reduction and Obafunwa, who is the VC, that Obafunwa must go.
We are at the front of the Edu Portal, one of the strong rooms in LASU. You could see all the staff gathered at the front of the building, but all effort to talk to some of them was in vain. So how do you feel as a student, you know, being at home for a whole 5 months, then coming back to school again? This happened. How do you feel?
I feel bad. I feel bad because right now I was thinking maybe I'll be in another year, because most of my mates in private schools, they are like a year ahead of me now. Some I haven't gotten to school before them, but now they are a year of me because of the strike. And now the school has been closed down indefinitely. Who knows when the school will open again? And we are about starting exams.
Wow.
So it's really a bad situation.
I don't know what's wrong with these people. The staff doesn't want to talk. Either the students also want to talk. But this made me really sad, because after staying at home for a 5 month strike, coming back to school again, then going back home to sit to further notice. Well, I'm really sad because I don't really know what to say. That's how I'm going to end today's story. I'm Odunayo, BattaBox.com.